Today we'll be doing Aaron Sauce Nung, and today we're gonna be doing the Scottie Pippen vs. Michael Jordan shooting challenge, 3-point contest. We're gonna do this a little differently. Instead of doing 1 minute timer, we're just gonna do 10 shots, and whoever makes the most out of 10 wins. Start off with Scottie Pippen here. We'll go to the 3-point line. Let's just try right here. And yeah, let's go. Get lined up. Alright, first shot. 0-for-1. 0-for-2. Sorry, my release is kind of bad though. 0-for-3. Let's move around over here. Yeah, 0-for-4, I guess. Or 1-for-4, sorry. 2-for-5. Got a little bit of a streak here. Alright, he's good right here. So, 2-for-5. Or 2-for-6, right? That's 3-for-7. Four for eight. 4-for-9, and last shot. 5-for-10. So we got half. Let's do the substitution on here. Alright. Now we'll use Michael Jordan. See, his hot zones are like right there, and they're not at the past 3-point line yet. So let's just shoot 1-for-1. One for 2. 1 for 3. 2 for 4. 3 for 5. 4 for 6. 4 for 7. 5 for 8. He made that. That's 6 for 9, so he already beat Scottie Pippen in the last shot. 7 for 10. So he won by 2. Michael Jordan won by 2. Now I'm just gonna do a dunk for no reason. No, I can do a better one. Now I'm gonna do a better dunk. Alright, now I have to do it. See if I can do the real one. Okay. Oh, it won't, but anyways, that's that.